All right. The second.
This is Chris and Carl's mine, dude. You know what fellas' boyfriends are going now? 55-gallon drum, light on fire, and then roll it down the hole.
Damn right. This is the second in Chris and Carl's stupid adventures. We found us some old railroad trestles. And upon stumbling around, we found a big hole. So, Chris, what do we got over here? A cave of wonders. Proceed.
50 to 80 foot shaft straight down.
With caution. You got a rock? Here, go get a big rock. Now, if I don't trip over the net that's intended to keep people from falling down that hole and fall down the hole, I'll be all right.
Please do not try this at home.
There you go.
Don't listen for
me. Hang on a second. All right, now, ladies and gentlemen, we need utter and total silence for this.
One, two, three. That's a good 3.5-4 seconds at the bottom where the water is. That makes it about 50 to 60
50
feet.
To 80 feet deep hole. And that's a text. It's probably my mobile leash. There's the truck. And there's the Web City tower in the background, and we are out in the middle of bum fluff Egypt. This is Carl signing off.